If you were hoping to learn a little more about one of the marketing in online entertainment, then you're in luck.
Well, born Felix Arvid Alf Schellberg, known as PewDiePie, is one.
Sit back and relax. If you were hoping to learn a little more about one of the marketing in online entertainment, then you're in luck.
Well, born Felix Arvid Alf Schellberg, known as PewDiePie, is one of the pop culture's most popularizing figures. He's YouTube's leading man, shouldering the brunt of the site popularity, while also having his fair share of criticism. He's been praised as a leader for the new generation of content creators, as now undoubtedly change how many online users get their entertainment. His fans dubbed the Bro Army are some of the most devoted fans online, and are a huge reason he's as big as he is and their numbers grow daily. Say what you will about him, but there's a reason why he's managed to become so successful in such a relatively short amount of time. Once you become a celebrity, every obscure and otherwise irrelevant fact you gets put out in the open for all to see, especially through for these YouTube stars, as part of what makes them so popular is how well they connect with their fans. PewDiePie has become such a large name due to how loyal fans base he's amazed. And it's the number one reason why he's YouTube's most subscribed users. If you were hoping to learn a little more about one of the marketing in online entertainment, then you're in luck. Here are 15 awesome things you didn't know about our top PewDiePie.